So hey guys, back with another YouTube video. Today I'm going to be doing... So if you guys don't remember, well I'll probably put the clip in the video. So if you guys don't remember, I'm going to be doing a one-on-one. So if you guys don't... I keep on saying this, I don't know why. But if you guys don't remember when... Kelly Oubre Jr. Did he already get traded to the Heat? So he already got traded to the Heat. If you guys don't remember this, so if you guys don't remember when this guy and that guy got in a fight during the playoffs. You guys remember that? We're going to be playing one-on-one with Kelly Oubre Jr. and Kelly Olynyk. So let's see what happens here. Walk out of the court. Pass the ball. Hey, get that out of here, bruh. Get that out of here. Get that out of here. I don't want that mess coming to my house. I don't want that house going in my house. You're like, man, he's wearing some James Hardens out there. Kelly Oubre wearing those James Hardens. Wearing some James Hardens right there. Ooh, he came in my house like that. Whatever. So if... Over moves and the slam dunk from the baller out here. So I'll probably put the clip in the video when Kelly Oubre freaking went ham on went ham. Oh, come on, steal that, steal it, dunk it. Yeah, let's go, boys. Man. Three blocks already from Oubre. Four! Let's make that four! Let's make that four! I'm trying to cross over. Ooh, ooh, snazzy, snazzy. Ooh. Oh, look at him, slick moves. Hey! Yep, put the 3 points in the 1-1. So, I have a basketball game on Friday. I don't know if I'll vlog there. Dude, if you make that. Oh, no. I'll probably vlog there. Never know. I mean, who's going to vlog? My dad's assistant coach. I'm going to be playing. So, I don't know. My mom's going to be there. So, I guess. Did I ask her? I'm not sure. So, I'm gonna see if I can. But, if I can, I can. If I can't. Whoa, what? My controller glitched. It's starting not to work. Ooh, slip. Make him fall, my poopa. Get him. Yeah. And, give him. Move Chris and they go. Yeah, mom, they go that man. Ooh, dang. Yay. You like? Hot dang it. Oh, never mind. East was then please. That my poopa in the face, my poopa. Oh wow, my controller keeps on glitching. I don't know why. Well, I'm on my Mac right now, so slick. Come on, sing it. Yeah. Yay. I just stepped out on purpose. Yay. Boy, this dude's on fire. This dude on fire. Oh no, you know, I just got pressurized. Stop, Kelly. I'm not Kelly. I'm Ube. Yeah, get that in there, boy. I'm Uber, so. Come on, miss that. Get the rebound. They got the rebound. Another lock. Dude, this guy is a blocking machine out here. Yay. Make that. Yeah, banker. All right, they're up by two. We're up by three. They have to score. He has to score twice. Another block. Dude, this freak is fire. I'm not gonna turn the volume on. This freaking guy is on fire. See, fire. He's cold, man. He's cold. Make a fall. Yeah. Are you gonna delay me? Oh no. I'll let him take it. Now they're only up by one. We're up by one possession. He's running the same time. Oh frick! What the crap? Why did he stop? Okay, never mind. Just keep on doing what we're doing. Nice. You're open and you miss. We're on 2K18 right now. We're not on 2K17 because 2K17 is old and I still play it, but I mean, yeah. Dude, you can make all the layups in the world in 2K17, but you can't make all the layups in the world in 2K18. So, it's kind of weird because, like, if you're, like, highly contested on 2K17, you'll make the layup. And on 2K18, if you're very contested and shoot a layup, he pushed off. What the frick? He literally pushed off. Yo. Let me get that replay. That's so dumb. Dude. I know this is gonna waste a lot of time. But look at this! This dude pushed me! Alright. This man gonna push me. Alright, so, let's do this. Let's go. Alright, so, gonna go right there. Alright, so look at this right here. Look at that push. That's a freaking push right here. Wait, hold on. He's trying to push me out of bounds. Man, he freaking, that's trash, man. That looks like a foul. See, like, I'm talking about that. If you're contested, you'll make that in 2K17. But if you're contested on 2K18, you'll miss. Banger in there. What? I might put the clip in the start. You get blocked every time I do that, so, I mean, you missed, but still good. Oh, frick, I forgot you can't pass, because it's only 1v1. Every time he tries to post up on me, he always freaking ends up freaking getting blocked.
Skirt, skirt. Yes, skirt.
Get that, man! What the heck? Dude, why does my controller keep glitching?
No.
My poop. Cole, that was trash. Straight up trash. Mother poop. Poop. Yeah, there's poppy, 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 perfect, just to start. Yeah, bro, that's funny. That's funny. Funny stuff. That's not funny at all. Is that funny? Is that funny? A three-pointer. Must be a buddy. He literally gets blocked so many times. Be like, I'm just gonna pop it. Alright. I was like, if I make that, that would be crazy. Would have been crazy. Yeah. A skirting, popping, making it. This boy's never gonna miss. I mean, he's missed already, so. Gosh, he literally just popped that. See, oh my, hey, what? He literally just was like, yeah. Ah, that's insane. Kelly popping a three, wow. Still can't hit a Rick. I'm still just gonna shoot. And I'm so gonna miss. Dude, if you I'm just gonna leave him wide open. See if he makes a three. Oh, he did. Eagles, it's two-pointer on blacktop. But I just need a two to win. That's a three-pointer. Whoa, my freaking thing was buzzing. So that means I was freaking heavily contested. Gosh! The heck? He's like, I'm not gonna lose. Oh, saucy, yeah, mine. I think you have to win by two. I'm not sure. But if I win right here, yeet, saucy. Oh my gosh! You freaking make that! In a. Thing makes me mad. You'll make that in 2K17. Even if you make this, then I make a layup, I'll still, I think, win. I just need a cross, yeet. Hold on. Just need a cross again. Just need a cross this way. Don't choke, Jordan. Don't choke. Bam. Yeah! Don't choke. Never choke. Alright, so let's see the stats. Glenny 19. 21. 6 freaking blocks. 6 freaking blocks from him. Dang, 6 blocks. He got 0. Dang, man. That's insane. Still good. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give this a like. Subscribe if you guys are new. And comment something in the comment section. Whatever you want. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Level of thinking that Kobe Bryant has, and Isaiah Thomas has fully embraced it as Olynyk gets called for a foul. Now Oubre goes after him. Oubre goes right at Olynyk, and we have an all-out scrum here at Verizon Center. Kelly Oubre beelined for Kelly Olynyk and gave him a forearm shimmy.
That'll be an ejection right away.